Measuring hydrogen levels in exhaled breath is an effective way to detect gastrointestinal disorders. That's because hydrogen is generated by bacterial action on carbohydrates in the large and small intestine. And measuring it reveals abnormal breakdown or malabsorption of carbohydrates. Bedfont's Gastrolyzer gives healthcare professionals cost-effective access to high-quality testing for patients with symptoms of gastrointestinal problems. The monitor is easy to use. To test for lactose intolerance, the patient inhales and holds their breath for a short period of time and then exhales. There's a colour touch screen which shows instant breath hydrogen results, which can be viewed in both a table or graphical format and printed so a record can be retained. The easy-to-use device can help diagnose disorders such as lactose, glucose and fructose intolerance. To find out more about how Bedfont's Gastrolyzer can help you provide better care for your patients, please contact us today.